wrote it because me and Sara had to go to therapy together because we weren't getting along ever. Sara was basically telling me that every day that she didn't want to be in the band anymore, so we went to therapy and Sara told the therapist she told me some very nasty, mean things. And I wrote a song. That's how I got over it. And Sara just controlled the situation. Hey, Sara? Can you cry? I'm actually blocking all that. It's funny. It's a timeout, Sara. Timeout to you. That's what we learned from 2 weeks of therapy. Just say timeout when you want to talk, when you need to be heard. And we're really respectful of that.
Shows that sheep, but they don't mind if you put your feet up. And sails out on the highway with a homemade sign. And it says, go ahead, try to figure out what my future it looks like.